Located on the Moselle River in the west of Germany, Trier was a Roman colony from the 1st century AD, and then a great trading center in the beginning of the next century. It became one of the capitals of the Tetrarchy at the end of the 3rd century, when it was known as the Second Rome. The number and quality of the surviving monuments are an outstanding testimony to Roman civilization.
There is no place north of the Alps, where so many important Roman buildings, and such a concentration of traces of Roman settlement, have been preserved as in Trier, also known as the Rome of the North. In late classical times, Trier was one of the largest cities in the Roman Empire. It was the seat of the prefects of Gaul, Germania, Britannia, and Hispania, and after the imperial reforms of the Emperor Diocletian, was the seat of the vice-emperor or Caesar of the Western Empire.